Sports during pregnancy. What types of sports should I avoid? What can I do?
Erstmal muss man unterscheiden zwischen den Frauen, die auch schon vorher Sport betrieben haben.
First, we need to distinguish between those who were active sportswomen before and those who were not. The former can continue to do what they used to do because their bodies are used to it. Women who never did any sports should not start a special type of sport during pregnancy, of course. General gymnastics, running, walking, including Nordic walking, is always possible in stable and healthy pregnancies. Avoid any dangerous sports, such as free climbing. After all, you endanger not only yourself, but also your baby. All extreme sports that include extreme physical strain should be avoided. Normal physical effort is always possible. If you go skiing, however, you should avoid heights exceeding 2,500 meters. Anything up to 2,000 meters is okay, and in between 2,000 and 2,500, you should avoid strong physical effort. Generally, don't exceed 2,500 meters, however. Similar rules apply to saunas. If you used to go to a sauna before, you may continue during pregnancy, but maybe a level lower. Otherwise, you should prefer sports that relieve your body, mainly swimming. Many places offer swimming for pregnant women in slightly warmer water. That's never a problem. You don't need to avoid sports in general. Continue the kind of sports you used to do before. Avoid dangerous sports and any sports connected to extreme effort where your pulse exceeds 130.
Die mit einer extremen Anstrengung, die über einen Puls von 130 hinausgehen, das sollte man lassen.